What is going on, guys? This is Activity Cannon. Today I'm going to be showing you the how to change your skins on Minecraft. So first off, what you're going to do is going to minecraftskins.com and not minecraft.net like I did. A lot of people think that's how you get them, but really that's not. So first of all, once you get there, well wait, mine's loading. So once you get there, just pick a skin, and I'll pick one a little bit. The skin I'm getting is gonna be Pikachu. So yeah, and once you pick it, do not put upload to Minecraft at all. Do because it doesn't usually work. So do download to computer, and it should download in like a second. And once it downloads, open up your downloads files in the on your computer. I have Windows 8, so it's pinned to my pin bar, and then look at the numbers on the bottom left if you're using Google Chrome, and it should say the numbers or what it's called. And then you're gonna right click and then push rename and rename it to whatever you want to, so you can remember what it is. And after you do that, you're going to need to go to minecraft.net, and once you go there, you're going to have to, of course, log in if you have Minecraft, of course. You're going to log in, go to download now. I accidentally clicked on it. I forgot. That's how you make a server. I'll show you that later. One day, you go to profile, and then once you go to profile, it should say change your how you look in Minecraft, and then go to choose file, and then go to downloads, what it should be on, and then go down to whatever you named it. I named my Pokemon, I think. Yeah, and just push open, and accidentally did something wrong. I just push open again if that pops up, and then push upload, and then it should say you'll have it in a second to whatever, and then you open up Minecraft, and then once you open up Minecraft, it should just start up, and you'll be whatever skin you picked. So I'll just wait for it to load. Loading. It takes forever to load. Mojang. Okay, now once it started, go to single player, and then go to whatever one you want to, and then for it to see yourself in third person mode. To see yourself in third person mode, you want to click F5, and I'm all laggy right here because I'm using screen recorder. So there you go. That's how you do it, and this is Activity Cannon, and I'm out. Peace.